I'm Kayo, I'm from Japan.
My name is Roberto, and I'm from the south of Germany.
Hi, I'm May. I'm from Germany.
Hi, my name is Bruna. I'm from Brazil.
Hi, I'm Lottie, and I was here for 5 months.
I'm Lena. I'm from Germany, and I've been here for the past year.
Hi, my name is Micah. I'm from Germany.
Hi, my name is Shoko. I'm from Japan.
Hi, I'm Christina, and I'm from Germany.
I'm Catherine. I'm from Germany. I don't really know what to say when someone asks you what I think about Canada because it was such a great time. I had so many beautiful experiences and memories, and you can't just tell all of them in one session. So it's so hard to describe Canada. I don't know. So I think it's just worth it. And everyone who would like to do it should just do it because it's so awesome.
It was an awesome experience, and I don't regret that I did it at all. I get to know so many new people from all over the world. So now you know from China or from Brazil, of course, from Mexico, from all over the world, and it's just awesome to know so many cultures.
The beginning was very different. I can recommend this exchange year to everybody who's thinking about doing it. And yeah, it's a cool thing. If you can do it, you should.
Yeah, I met a lot of friends, but that's why it's really sad to leave here. I have to say goodbye.
I came here on January, so it's kind of middle of the year, right? School year starts in September. So people already have a group of friends, and it was really hard for me to get into them, talk to them.
I was here for 5 months and it was so great and really makes I made so much memories and they were like perfect and I just don't want to leave and I can't really realize that this now is the end and yeah, I just want to stay forever.
All I can say is that I'm so grateful I had the opportunity to do this experience because it really was amazing and I made so many memories and I'm just so sad I have to leave. Obviously I want to see my family, but I just really want to stay here. It's beautiful on this island and all the people I met, I'm so glad I met them. And my host family was amazing. So whoever sees this, I recommend you go to Canada too, especially Salt Spring Island.
Actually, it has been the best 5 months of my life. I've grown so much, and I've made new friends and a new family here. And yeah, it has been awesome.
I stayed just 3 months, but I experienced a lot of things. It's totally amazing for me. Like they go kayaking, or nature adventures and things. It's really interesting thing for me.
And honestly, if you're planning going abroad, you should come to Salt Spring. Salt Spring is great. It might be really small and there's no Starbucks or Sephora, but it's great. I've met so many people here and honestly, I just want to stay here.
I just have to say, I just made so many nice friends, like Karen, for example, she's so lovely, and Christina, and all the others that you all know from the videos, I think. Yeah, I just met them, but like the first days of me, personally, they were so hard because I didn't know any people, and then it was snowing and we didn't have school, so I just hang out at my homestay family and just do nothing. But my homestay family, I love them so much. They're like my second family. So I decided to come here like 2 months before. Yeah, and it was like the yeah, should I go? Should I not leave my family? Because I just miss them really much.
I have to say, I decided it's really late to come here, so it was hard to find a spot anywhere at all. And I'm really glad that I came in this whole family, particularly. And to Sophie. I thought it would be really hard when I came here, but it was so easy because of like Sophie and Karen, they showed me a lot.
Thank you for all the people who are here for me and who helped me to make this one of the best times of my life.
Thank you, Canada!
Thank you, Canada!
Yeah, thank you, Canada!
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 Thank you, Canada, that you just keep me that so how I am. So, also thank you to my wonderful host family. And to all the people, and the country is so beautiful, so everyone should come here!
Yeah, 항상 두 손을 꼭 잡아.